What's up, everybody? This is Angelo with Spinning Thoughts, and at the time of this taping, it is the last day of 2019, the last day of a decade. So I wanted to take a moment, do a quick video, just giving a highlight spotlight to a few bands that really impacted me heavily in 2019. Obviously, this list could go on and on. We don't have time for that. A new decade's on the horizon. Here's a few bands that I just want to say thank you and give support to as we head into 2020. What better band to start off with than City Mouth? I love this band. Everything they do, I want to support. They dropped a bunch of singles here in 2019. Sanity for Summer was one of my favorite. But I want to note here that City Mouth just recently did an Audio Tree live session. If you've never checked out one of those, this is the best one to start with because City Mouth is so enjoyable. I just recently rewatched this again, fell in love with the band again, and City Mouth is a band that you should check out in 2020 and give and continue to support to in the new decade. Sundress is a band that just works so hard, is always on the road, always touring, always writing music, always working to get money to do more things with music. We've had Trevor on the podcast a few times, and obviously, Trevor, you are welcome on Spinning Thoughts anytime. I admire you. I admire the band. Sundress, whether it's acoustic, whether it's full band, or whether it's Trevor making some really cute things in coffee because he's just talented across the board, Sundress is a band that you should support in 2020. One Life to Lead. I just think these dudes are so funny, from their own personal social media to the band's page, and they are just so great to their fans. They too are very inclusive, and they've been a friend to the podcast. So you know what? I am going to be a friend to them. I do like this band a lot. They're not too far from me. I think they're somewhere down in the Baltimore, you know, Maryland area. They just released at the back end of July of 2019 their 6-song EP, Visions of Grandeur. It's a very good effort, a very good release. And if you're looking for a new up-and-coming pop-punk style band to support in 2020, you look no further than One Life to Lead. This would not be an effective or even realistic list if I did not include Eternal Boy on it. Rishi Ball, he is a guy in the Pittsburgh music scene that I've looked up to for a lot of years. Eternal Boy, their latest album, Awkward Phase, back in 2017. Rishi, we need new music. It's a new decade, 3 years since Awkward Phase, and I can't wait to see what you and the rest of Eternal Boy do. Four Chord Music Fest. You are an ambitious man, my friend, and I can't wait to see what the new year holds for you. When I first started Spinning Thoughts about 3 years ago, one of the first bands that I wanted to get on the podcast and just do some content around was Hold Close. I just really like their approach. It's really inviting. I don't know how else to say it. It's just very inviting. I feel comfortable with Hold Close. Hopeless Records is such a great record label that's always pushing out new music and new bands that you should be checking out. If you have not listened to the album Time from Hold Close, you should as you get into the new year, and I cannot wait to see what this band has in store for us. If you look at any band that has been on the podcast or on the website or affiliated in some content of Spinning Thoughts in some way the most in the last 3 years, Rarity might just be that band. They are going to be my recognition of basically the entire Canadian music scene, which I know is very diverse and vast, but Dan Boyer is always out in the trenches talking to bands like Rarity, and the amazing music community up in Canada is just so inspiring, and I would be remiss if I didn't shout out Rarity and all of the branches that they have their hands in, whether it's labels or producing or supporting other bands, and just, again, the entire Canadian music scene up north from me. You guys are quite impressive. If there is one band that needs to be on your radar in 2020, it should and just has to be First and Forever. The energy that is coming out of this band and within their fan circle and within the community that they're building, like a subsect of the pop, punk, and emo community, it is really, really cool. They just released, which is basically a compilation of singles that released throughout 2019, but the Hold You Down EP, 4 songs that are actually really quite diverse. Their song Nothing Left to Burn landed on one of our metal playlists. Chicago landed on one of our more general pop punk ones. This band does everything right, and I cannot wait to see how right they feel and are in 2020. So that is it. That is the short list of bands that I just wanted to shout out and highlight here as we head into a new year and a new decade. Of course, again, that list is massive. We just don't have the time to talk about everybody in this video, but our goal in 2020 and moving forward is to continue to spotlight the bands that are doing the right things, including everybody, and obviously making music that is just so, so good. Make sure you follow us on all the social media. Our handle has been updated everywhere to be at Spin Thoughts to make it easier on you. Our website is thespinningthoughts.com, and we have premiere episodes every Thursday on Idobi Radio. Those episodes become available on all podcast platforms the following Monday. We're going to do a lot more of this video stuff. I hope you like the look of my face and this gnarly beard. Happy New Year. Do not do anything stupid. Be safe. Be kind. Until next time, make sure you share music. Spread love.